is Paul Williams from AuKing Mining. Paul, good morning.
Morning, Andrew. How are things?
Very well, Paul. Thank you. Look, big news for you this morning, this term sheet that you've signed here with Anglo Australian Resources to acquire their interest in the Koongie Park JV. In the announcement this morning, you say this is an incredibly important milestone. Tell us why so.
It really is, Andrew. I suppose, you know, so we've already secured 75% of the project. And so now this acquisition that we've announced this morning really ties up 100% of all of the metals at Koongie Park. And so in short, that's in two parts. There's the 25% of the JV that Anglo still owns. But then importantly, also, we're acquiring the platinum group element rights and the gold rights to the Koongie Park tenure package that we didn't previously own. So we're now moving forward with the transaction. We'll have 100% control of all of the minerals at Koongie Park, and it's an exciting development for us.
And of course, Paul, the Koongie Park land, that includes areas next to Pantoro Limited. Why is that interesting?
Well, it is. Well, Pantoro have announced in recent months very successful results with their own platinum group exploration, and their ground is right next door to some of the Koongie Park areas, and in actual fact the geological units that Pantoro are approaching extend at least 12 kilometres into our tenure package, and we've already seen some historical geochem soil sampling in our ground, which is suggestive of anomalous areas similar to what Pantoro are experiencing in terms of anomalous for platinum, palladium, nickel, cobalt. So it's a very important, and particularly with Pantoro looking to spend another or drill another 20,000 metres this year on this Lambu area, it's somewhere that we're really going to focus on now.
Hmm. So the acquisition, Paul, how much are you paying? How's it being funded?
Yes, so it's a $6 million purchase price. We're staggering that over three tranches. There's an initial $3 million that's payable in May, and then the balance is payable in a mix of cash and shares over the next sort of 6 to 9 months. But the initial tranche, we're looking to fund that through a combination of a strategic placement to some sophisticated investors, but also more importantly, the main part of the funding will be focused on a rights issue for existing AKN shareholders. So we're looking to give existing holders an ability to participate in the funding activity, and the details of those terms will be released shortly.
So, Paul, what are your plans? What news can we expect out of the project?
Oh, look, busy time, Andrew. So Onedin and Sandiego, there's quite a lot of work planned in terms of drilling. We're expecting, as we've said recently, we've got the resource update for Koongie Park coming out very shortly, and we're hoping to get that news to the market, very soon. Another area of particular interest, EMUL. We now have access approval to carry out the drilling at that prospect. That's the area that was previously drilled and explored by Northern Star many years ago, but no work's been done since. And then, as I say, with these acquiring the platinum group rights, we'll be looking to do some soil sampling and geochemical analysis in our ground, which is, and obviously keeping an eye on what the Pantoro guys are doing. But look, it's going to be a really busy time and lots of news flow.
Certainly sounds it. Paul, good to see you this morning. Thank you.
Thanks, Andrew. Good to see you.